chapter is 8th chapter, measures of dispersion. This chapter belongs to mathematics 2A, part 7. The last part completed in quantitative formulas of the group data, discrete frequency distribution and continuous frequency distribution model, median formulas completed, mean deviation about the median formulas also be completed. Today class discuss discrete frequency distribution model problem, find the mean, median and mean deviation about the median. First read the problem. Find the mean deviation about the median for the following data. This XIFI is that data is called a discrete frequency distribution. XI value 5, 7, 9, 10, 12, 15. FI value 8, 6, 2, 2, 2, 6. Okay, students. First of all, you can find a median. Before goes to median, first you construct the table. What is the construct the table here? Construct the table. First, see students, in this table, first you can write xi values, after that you can write fi. First column xi observations, second column frequencies. What is that observation xi? 5. First, see students, one more condition also be explained here. This observations you can write ascending order. This is must and should, left and right. This observations you can write ascending order. Ascending order 5, minimum 7, 9, 10, 12, 15. This all the ascending order is there. Some problems not in the ascending order. That type of problems you can first you can write ascending order. Previously, 8, 6, 2, 2, 2, 6 completed. Xi and Fi values are completed. After that, you can find the capital N. You can find what here? You can find the capital N. Capital N is equal to sum of the frequency. 8 plus 6, 14. 14 plus 2, how much? 16. 16 plus 2, 18. 18 plus 2, 20. 20 plus 6, 26. This is the value of N. You can find N by 2. N by 2. N by 2 what here? 26 by 2. That is equal to 13. Nothing but N by 2 value is what here? N by 2 value is 13. First you can find the CF. CF nothing but cumulative frequency. What is that cumulative frequency here? Cumulative frequency, just add all frequencies. First frequency unchanged here. Second one add these two, 8 plus 6, 14. Third one add these two, 14 plus 2, 16. After that add these two, 16 plus 2, 18. After that add these two, 20 plus 18 plus 2, 20. After that add these two, 26. These two terms are equal, compulsory constant, so these two terms are equal. Otherwise, incorrect. This table is wrong. First, 8. 8 plus 6, 14. 8 plus 6 plus 2, 16. 8 plus 6 plus 2 plus 2, 18. 8 plus 6 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2, 20. 8 plus 6 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 6. After that, 26. Here, n by 2 value is 13. Here, value is equal to 13 or more than first greatest value of 13. Here, 8 is the less value of 13. 14 is the greatest value of 13. First to greatest value, that's why you can take this one is the 14 cumulative frequency. In this 14 cumulative frequency, observation is what here? Observation is what here? 7. This is the median. Therefore, median. Cumulative frequency observation is median what here? Median equal to 7. This is the value of M value is 7. Median is completed. After that, you can find a mean deviation about the median. Mean deviation. Mean deviation about the median. Mean deviation about the median. About the median. Or denoted with MD is equal to
summation of I is equal to 1 to F by A to modulus of xi minus m by capital N. This one is a formula. In this formula, you can find xi minus m. Here xi we know that, m also we do know that. First you can find xi minus m. First you can find the xi minus m modulus value. You get what here? You get what here? First you can find it. Here xi minus m value. In this xi minus m, xi value is 5, m value is 7. 5 minus 7, how much? 5 minus 7, how much? Minus 2. Modulus is a plus 2. After that, 7 minus 7. 7 minus 7, how much? 0. After that, 9 minus 7, how much? 2. After that, 10 minus 7. 10 minus 7, how much? 3. After that, 12 minus 7. 12 minus 7, how much? 5. After that, 15 minus 7. 15 minus 7 is 8. This is the value of xi minus m. Understood or not, friends? Here, xi is given. M also be there. You can find it. 5 minus 7, minus 2. Modulus plus 2. 7 minus 7, 0. 9 minus 7, 2. 10 minus 7, 3. 12 minus 7, 5. 15 minus 7, 8. This is the way. After that, you can find fi into xi minus m. Fi into xi minus m value. What is that? Here we can just multiply this value frequency. 8 into 2, how much? 16. 6 into 0, how much? 0. 2 into 2, how much? 4. 2 into 3, how much? 6. 2 into 5, how much? 10. 6 into 8, how much? 48. After that, you can add these all terms. Summation of f y into modulus of xi minus m. Value is what? 8 plus 6, 14. 14 plus 4, 18. 18 plus 6, how much? 18 plus 6, 24. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. 84. 84 is the value of xi. Fi into modulus of xi minus m. Substitute in this md. Md equal, what is the value of this one? This value is 84. By n value is 26. This division, 84, 26. 26 threes are how much? 26 threes are 78. 26 fours are more than 84. That's why 78. Remaining how much? Remaining you can write 84 minus 78, 6.0. 26 twos are 52. Remaining what is 8. Next, 80. 26 is how much? 78. Like this. Approximate value is 3.23. This is the approximate value of mean deviation about the mean for the discrete continuous frequency is what? 3.23 is a mean deviation about the median. Median is 7. Next, today assignment or homework problem of discrete frequency distribution model is, first problem, find the mean deviation about the median for the following data. Here xi fi discrete is there, frequency observation given 6, 9, 3, 12, 15, 30, 21, 22 observations, 4, 5, 3, 2, 5, 4, 4, 3 or what your frequencies. First of all, first condition are explained in last class. Observations are ascending order or not check. Here 6, 9, 3. 3 is less of 6. This is not in the ascending order. That is why you can convert it to ascending order. You can convert it to ascending order. You get what? Ascending order. You can convert it to ascending order. First you can take xi here f. First you can write a minimum value 3. This 3 frequency also be 3. Just you can write the 3 observation frequency 3. That's why you can write. Okay students, after the next 6 frequency is 4. Next 9 frequency is 5. Next 12 frequency is 2,
next to 13 frequency is 4, next to 15 frequency is 5, next to 21, 4, and 22, 3. These are the ascending order. Correct or not? Check. 3, 6, 9, 12, 13, 15, 21, 22. These are all the ascending order. Frequency also be respective to frequency. You can write not in the frequency ascending order, just to observations also we write in the ascending order. After that we can write ascending order, you can find n by 2. After that you can find cumulative frequency, you can find the median equal to is greater than or equal to n by 2. Nothing but equal to n by 2 or greater than first value of the cumulative frequency observation is called median. That median MD, mean deviation about the median formula is what stands? Summation of I is equal to 1 to N, FI into modulus of XI minus M by capital N. This is the mean deviation about the median formula. Here you get median, after that you get MD, mean deviation about the median. You can find this value substituted in this formula. You get the value of the mean deviation about the median. Construct the table first. First column observations, next column frequency, third one cumulative frequency, fourth one modulus of xi minus m value, fifth one modulus fi into modulus of xi m value. This is the five columns can be used in this discrete frequency distribution problem. Solve the mean deviation about the median. Okay students, this is two problems are very useful and important in IB examination.